Some exciting news for Greenbrier West High School as they're gaining quite a coach. You guys might remember this play, WVU versus Oklahoma in the 2008 Fiesta Bowl, when the runaway beer truck himself, Owen Schmitt, ran for 57 yards and a touchdown to help the Mountaineers take down the Sooners. The final of that game was 48-28. Now today, it was announced that Schmitt got the job as assistant coach for the Cavaliers, and I think we're all excited to see how Schmitt will do on the sidelines.